just heard was Excelsior by Larry Clark. The next piece you will hear is Clouds by Ann McGinty. Clouds is a piece of music based on the imagery of different clouds. The piece begins with cirrus clouds, which are found at higher altitudes and are white and delicate. Next, the clouds of a thunderstorm roll in. Once the storm passes, cumulus clouds begin to form. The piece ends with a return of the peaceful cirrus clouds. We hope you enjoy Clouds.
Thank you. portion of the concert is North Pole Sleigh Ride, arranged by Mark Williams. This medley combines parts of many different holiday songs into one fantastic closer. We hope you enjoy North Pole Sleigh Ride, and please stay for the rest of the concert.
Thank you. Fanfare for a New Era by Mark Williams. We thought that this fast and energetic piece was a great way to start our program tonight. The next piece you will hear is In the Bleak Midwinter, arranged by William Parkinson. This hymn was originally written by a famous composer named Gustav Holst. We hope you enjoy The Bleak Midwinter.
Thank you. going to do one more piece with this group, Fiesta Blues, and then we're going to invite the Symphonic band members back on, and we'll close out with Sleigh Ride. We have a few solos in this one. So we have on trumpet, Trunia Balamarabi. We'll have Brian Watkins on alto saxophone. Luke Letterman on trombone. On flute. Riley's going to tell you a little bit more about this piece, and then after that we'll have our symphonic entry on, and we'll close out the whole program. Thank you all so much, and
the last piece of our part of the program is Fiesta Blues by Steve Hodges. This piece has been one of our favorites, and we are so excited to play it for you today. After this piece, we will invite the remaining Symphonic Band members back on stage to end the concert with the Sleigh Ride. Thank you, and enjoy Fiesta Blues.
Couldn't make it. So I just want to take a moment to thank all those people right now. Again, thank you guys so much for being here tonight. I do want to acknowledge we have a couple students, a couple members of the band that couldn't be here tonight because of certain safety measures. They weren't able to be here tonight, and I just want to give an acknowledgement to them, because even though they haven't been on the stage today, their hard work has been huge in making this happen. I feel so bad that some of them couldn't be here, but I just wanted to give a quick shout out to them, because even though you don't hear their work, they've been putting in so much work, and I'm so happy to have them here. So a quick round of applause for them. Pretty much going to do it. So once this piece is over, we will have the band go off that way and go back to their instruments. The sixth graders are going to walk out that way and return to the chorus room. Everyone's going to get our instruments, and then they will meet you back here for you to pick them up so they can get head up. So you don't have to head up there, they'll come back here for you. So again, thank you again so much. Thank you everyone for being here and supporting us. We're going to end this later. Thank you so much.